The search continues for a Suncoast boater who shoved off Friday and has not been heard from since. Jeffrey Reinhart fueled his boat at the Stump Pass Marina at 10 a.m. on Friday. After fueling, the 48-year-old Englewood resident headed into the Gulf for a fishing trip. The United States Coast Guard found his empty boat early Saturday morning near Naples. Reinhart's family and friends are conducting their own search.